The murder of another Mexican journalist known for investigating drugs trafficking prompted a protest in Mexico City on Tuesday. Dozens of journalists and supporters gathered outside the Interior Ministry after Javier Valdez was shot dead in the northern state of Sinaloa on Monday. He was the fifth reporter killed since March in one of the world's deadliest countries for the trade. Fellow journalists criticized the lack of success in bringing perpetrators to justice. Impunity is an invitation to continue killing journalists, she says. It's not that journalists are special people, we're just like any other citizen, but society is closing its eyes and blocking its ears. Amid ongoing bloodshed between drug cartels, Valdez died when gunmen opened fire on his car. On the same day, a local magazine editor in a neighboring state was shot and wounded, and her adult son killed.